Qantas has made history, launching the world's first zero-waste flight out of Sydney this morning. Not one bit of rubbish on board will end up in landfill. And that's only the start in a bold new era for the airline.
When QF-739 took off from Sydney Airport this morning, it still burned fossil fuels, but its environmental footprint was smaller than most.
Qantas's first commercial flight in the world to produce zero waste to landfill.
Little things add up. Bio cups and napkins made from plant matter, food containers made from sugarcane pulp, and bioplastic cutlery produced from starch.
It's just so much waste just goes to landfill, and seeing how much it normally is sickening.
I think it's great. Yeah, it's great.
Anything we can do to reduce the amount of waste going through to landfill is worthwhile.
Everything collected today will either be composted or recycled, and the plastics that can't be will be turned into a non-fossil fuel.
No, will prices go up?
No, they won't. So we've made it very clear this is our cost to absorb in terms of these upfront investments.
All of this adds up. Just this one flight from Sydney to Adelaide has saved 34 kilograms of waste from ending up in landfill. Now, that's just a tiny fraction of the 13 million kilograms that Qantas goes through each year, but it's a start.
Right now, Qantas generates the equivalent of 80 747s full of waste each year. By 2021, they want to reduce that by 75%. And by the end of next year, Qantas wants to cut 100 million single-use plastic items out of circulation.
The whole industry needs to be committed to this. The whole world needs to be committed to this. We all know there is too much plastic. We all know we've got to address it.
Qantas now wants to work with its competitors to help reduce landfill across the airline industry. Jane Azzopardi, Nine News.